copper very soft, burn it. After burning the fire is very soft, so the workers use different drills made different enamel shapes. Like put on the board, it's called enamel shapes.
Put into different
the different shapes. So after that, glue. Nail it. The glue is natural. It's Chinese herbs. You know herbs?
Yes.
Mm. It's a kind of Chinese herbs. It's natural. It's no other smile. So put enamels with glue on the pen with the panther. You can take a picture.
但是这个就是最后的加工成品吗？还是到时候
就胚胎？这就是简单来，这是个胚胎嘛，胎嘛就是一个铜，
啊，
然后铜之后再用这个一篮纸嘛，把它画给刻上去，然后这种东西我们叫做 enamel， 就是掐丝，
嗯，
用那个 glue， 一次就是中国一种草药，然后给它粘上去，
就是。
这样，
必胜堂洗过的。
那到时候还要怎么做呢？
还要着色呀。
这是怕烧呀。
对。
乱烧。
After the enamels put with the glue put on the body, it's not very strong enough. So they have to fire 3 minutes. So the enamels will strong enough.
Fine.